But basically, we have only two hands and two feet. So styles tends to not only separate men, you know, because they have their own doctrines, and then the doctrine became the gospel truth, you know, that you cannot change, you know. And but if you do not have styles, if you just say, well, here I am, you know, as a human being, how can I express myself totally and completely? Now, that way, you won't create a style, because style is a crystallization, you know? I mean, that way, it's a process of continuing growth.
Well, a lot of them, it's the same. It's their habit. They're just used to their meathead-like, strong style. I can do that as well, but why? When I can do what I do best, just style bend.
Summoning jutsu.